everyone, and welcome back to today's episode of Back in a Day. And we're looking into this abandoned Philadelphia home and the way that it's booby-trapped, and hope you guys enjoy it.
Imagine walking up the stairs and this happens.
Whoa!
The dilapidated staircase inside an abandoned home in Philadelphia was booby-trapped with a large butcher knife duct-taped to a crutch.
Straight up killed you right in your head, dude.
Fortunately, someone noticed the tripwire before anyone walked upstairs.
Right there. You see the wire?
A mere touch of the wire sent the knife swinging.
Whoa!
Ekrem Usaler says he was looking at the property as an investment opportunity.
Everybody was in shock.
Do you think someone could have died that day?
Yes, definitely. Somebody could definitely die in that house.
The swinging knife wasn't the only booby trap in the house. Look at this pile of broken glass on the stairs and this floorboard with more than a dozen spikes sticking out of it.
Somebody booby trapped this house for a reason.
I have never seen anything like this before.
Whoa!
Today's episode, and catch us, next episode of Back in a Day.